I'm Sam, and you've been trying to kill my friends. Now you're sitting in front of me, and this is not a safe place to stand. So you escaped from the sea base. What are you doing on this planet? Surely it's not the best place to live. I was getting attacked by trees like a bloody Blair Witch movie. And here I am.
I always enjoyed this.
Oh, yeah. Now I've got Ghostface's dematerialization battery, so he can't go anywhere, and now I can. Good luck trying to escape. Until now. Until now. Try again and go. Whoa. Oh, my necklace flew off. Oops. Without this, Ghostface, you're just... Without this, Ghostface, you're just a wraith in the forest. Okay, and go.
Nice to see you again, Sam. I escape anyway. As I once told you, Sam, I am Ghostface and nothing can hold me. That's the whole point, so no one can get me. Let's fight again. I always enjoy this. I always enjoyed this. What is it that you often say? Was it happy days, reverse the polarity, or yowza? You know me, Sam, your best enemy, and I always escape, no matter what. Luckily, I have a spare battery for my ship, and the gateways are scattering not just the franchise, but the alternative versions of their universe.
And cut! There we go, I've done it. Okay, and action. Ooh. Oh.
brings back the memories. Okay, go! Action, alright. Well, no problem. I'm glad to see you. And this is the moment where you'll find out who I am. I have to leave, otherwise I'll change the history if I don't, and that time can't be written, and that time can't be rewritten. I've been taken a long time ago. Trying to tell you. Yes, he's fine. That'll be it, Freud.
I'll try again.
Yes, he's fine. That'll be it, Freud. Let's think, Freud. The name Bonds or Bones. Let's think, Freud. The name Bonds sounds like Bones. Has something in common with me. But with man at the end. Yes, it'll come to you, Freud. That should give you a clue for your son's whereabouts. It makes perfect sense. It's me.
I'll try again.
It makes perfect sense. It's me, Bonds. I'm your son. I came back for you, Father. should give you a clue for your son's whereabouts. This doesn't make sense. It makes perfect sense. It's me, Bonds. I'm your son.
Okay, and action.
Keep back. That's the last ammo. Now run.
I'll try again just in case. Things come loose again. No problem, I'll sort that. Oh.
Yes, I time travel by law, like policeman and lawyer on Earth. I'm afraid this is where I leave you. You'll find a way to get to underground, and that's where you too will find myself. I can't be in two places at once. Goodbye, Sam. Goodbye, Father. Love you. You found me.
Okay, just in case. Okay, just in case. Okay, go.
My father. Can I ask, who are you? Spoil surprises? What do you mean? We got this whole army of skeletons out there. If we die, we become one of them. I overheard them talking about my father and what he looked like, and I've been here my whole life, as it seems. again. Oh, hang on a sec. That's who kidnapped me. What do you mean by that? You scared me, but you're great. Right, the running. What's that thing? I don't know why you called me Skelling Man, but I like it.
There it is. There it is. I'm right. This one is worse. I should let the... I'm right. This one's worse. I should let Banger and the other Trenzalords know about this. Add another suitcase of bad. Whatever you do, do not go through the... Add another suitcase of bad. Whatever you do, do not go through the portal. Add another suitcase of bad. Whatever you do, do not go through the portal. Hey, I'm back. Skelling Man? Skelling Man?
You must have been... No. You must have had... You must have headed back to my ship. Oh. He's gonna get stared at a newbie again. He's gonna cause a riot! Happened? Where am I? I'm in my flat. How? Oh no. Skellingman? Skellingman, can you hear me? Oh, what am I doing? I look like an idiot. Oh, nice. Who's been messing about with my equipment? Oh my god! So that's where it disappeared to. And how am I going to explain to the neighbours? And how am I going to explain to the neighbours and my landlord? And how am I going to explain to my neighbours and landlords that my spaceship has crushed my bedroom? Or possibly their room too. There's going to be a hell of a repercussions. I better go back and get Skellingman off that world. This isn't right.
This doesn't make sense. And action. Oops, wrong house. Oops, wrong house. You don't. Well, you don't. Your costume? This is my clothes. I love this style. I'm not a fan, I'm you. What year is this? What are you talking about? Your TV series?
I'll try again.
What are you talking about? What do you mean, TV series? Hang on a minute. Think I know what's going on here. Yeah. Oh man, how do I put this? I came from the alternative universe. You do know I am here. I am from Earth, but not this one. Well, yeah, in your universe. Look, I don't have to put up with this lazy, stupid-ass person right here.
I'll try again.
Look, I don't have to put up with this lazy, stupid-ass person like you. I'm going out. I'm going out. Can't detain me. pathetic. I'm glad I'm not you. No wonder you have no friends. Now do you believe me? Me too. Good luck. Thanks for making me a better person, Sam. Now then, let's finish this episode script off, then on to the next one.
Whoa, what the hell?
How did you get in here? My mum didn't tell me I have a twin brother. What do you mean, and what are you doing in my costume? It's also a costume for my TV series. I appreciate a fan in my house dressing up and look like me, but you can't enter their home. But you can't just enter their home without permission. It's illegal.
Whoa, what the hell?
Oops, wrong house. How did you get in here? My mum didn't tell me I have a twin brother.
Well, you don't.
Just tell me, who are you and how will you exist if I don't have a twin brother? You do? Dude, it's not real. It's something I've made up in my TV series. Mate, it's just... Try again. Mate, it's just a story. I'm a YouTube actor. I created a series about multiverses and played you. I'm not having you personating me. No way. Oh, try again. I'm not having you personating me. No way. And what am I gonna say to my mum and everybody? Hey guys, how's it going? Oh, by the way, come and meet my twin brother.
Oh, by the way, come and meet my twin, who's the fictional version of myself. Oh, yeah? I'd like it if you get out of my universe. Okay, and action. I must be dreaming. What time is it? Hey Mum, did you or Stewie brought me here last night? Can't seem to remember changing my clothes. No? Alright, nay bother. Think I need to stay off the alcohol for a while. Can't seem to remember changing my clothes. No? Oh well, I guess I need to stay off the alcohol for a while. I'll try again. That was rubbish. It's great that your dad is allowing me to take you on a trip, Bonds, while you're on a break. And for the sound effect. It's only 3 weeks last time we saw each other. And you understand the rules about the time travel.
Doing, I can always crop that out.
It's good to hear, bud.
gateway portal appearing and dangerous. I'll try that again. Gateway portal appearing and went past the dangerous levels. I'm glad you're learning, Skelling Man. I'm just trying to find where the gateway is dangerously appearing. Okay, I'll just look there. Definitely England on Earth. It's not far from where I live. It's in Newcastle or Northumberland. New begin? In my flat? Right. Right, I'm gonna land in Newbiggin. Right, I'm gonna land in Newbiggin Street and run to my flat. And you better come. And don't worry, it's only 5 weeks before Halloween.
Oh, I better turn that thing around. That's going to create a movie mistake.
Sounds beyond dangerous. He's an old friend of mine. We see each other as brothers. That sleeve for you. Try again. That sleeve for you. What else did you say about that Dalek? That Dalek sounds more dangerous than ever. Try again. That Dalek sounds more dangerous than ever. That Dalek sounds more dangerous than ever. The multiverse is going there. That Dalek sounds more dangerous than others. That multiverse is going down. It's splintering. The danger is coming. There's something connecting here. Gateways, Scooby-Doo, Lee Armstrong, alternatives. could be... could be the Milky Way behind. Beyond that, there's a sea of galaxies, perhaps 2 trillion in total, continued. In our observable universe, and before we know it, it could be the Milky Way behind. Beyond that, there's a sea of galaxies, perhaps 2. It'll be gone. Thanks, Skelling Man. I appreciate it. Right, I better show you more stuff.
Sorry guys, it's just a Halloween setup.
Just in case it's not allowed.
Sorry guys, it's just a Halloween setup. Sorry guys, it's just a Halloween setup. I'm okay, I'm fine. What?
Scanning my enjoying the planet while I have a conversation with Freud. Okay.
That's what I always wanted to do. Go on many adventures in space and universe. But how? I understand. Anything for you, Sam, as you saved my life. If I'm going to travel, I'm going to go by the name Skellingman. This is gonna be exciting times.
Yes! Done it! Okay, arms.
What's Earth? What's Earth?
Turn that light off.
it's real. I guess this is really bad. Sam, where have you gone? I don't even know how to operate Sam's ship yet. What am I gonna do? Let's turn this thing around. Where am I? Okay, hang on. What? Where am I? Let's see. It's definitely a spaceship.
I'll try again.
Let me see.
Try again.
Let's see. It's definitely a base. There's two life forms, so one of them's mine, and who's the other? Sorry, do I know you? Yes, I'm sure. I'm Skelling Man.
Try again.
Yes, I'm sure. I'm Skelling Man. I'm a new friend of Sam, and he's trying to show me the Earth. Just tell me, who are you?
Okay, try again.
Just tell me this. Who are you? How do you know Sam, and what do you want with him?
To be continued, right? Go.
If you don't live here, then how did you find this place? Well, yeah. That, Do you know which one he's in? Do you know which one he's in?
According to this scanner, the portal that was in Sam takes you to Scooby-Doo World.
So if that means... So that... So that means you can't stop them. So does that mean that you can't send me back? His mom's looking after him, right? I'll let him know. Okay. Sam, there you are. Where did you go?
I'll try again.
Sam, there you are. What happened to you? Where did you go? You won't believe who I met. Lee Armstrong is asking about you.
Yes.
Okay. Thought I was there, gone there.
Name Skellingman. Took me a long time to get through those studying. I suppose I still got more to go through. Getting there. What's that? I've learned about those portals. They're the transport that takes anyone from their universe to another, where the Earth calls it the movies. He says there is a mortal Dalek. You can't defeat that one. You have to keep away from it, otherwise we're done for. Oh no. Oh, I've looked in the wrong direction. I'll try again. He says there is a mortal Dalek, and you can't defeat that one. You have to stay back. He says there is a mortal Dalek, and you can't defeat that one. You have to stay away from it, otherwise we're done for. So tell me, who is this Lee? He seems like a naughty boy. He seems like a naughty boy. I'll
try again.
He seems like a naughty... He seems like a naughty boy. He says they're dangerous as Cybermen, so we need to avoid that one. We must warn our parents.
Try again.
We must warn my parents.
Try again.
We can prevent this from happening. You, me, my parents, and Lee. We can prevent this from happening. You, me, my parents, and Lee. Together.
That's when he looks at Sam and goes over to the console.
Oh, there we go.
Thank you. I'm now called Skelling Man, and Sam needs my help. Thanks, Father. There's work to be done. I will, Father. That's a promise.
He's looking at Freud.
So where's Freud? In Egypt. I trap it.
So that's how that version of Dalek was made. It was in Egypt, 36,000 BC.
World War II, he fights the Germans as well.
German bomb.
In 1865. Froze it. I've already filmed that scene. Spacecraft in it. Boy.
His father. It's not a costume. Yes, I know.
Try again.
Yes, I saw it when I travelled there. I've been trying to stop that Dalek for ages, but it was too powerful. Have the Daleks... Have the Daleks and Cybermen killed you before?
Our guards... Well, Skellyman guards the ship.
I'm Skellingman, also known as Bonds. I'm a time agent. I just came back from Middle-earth. Sam was there, and he mentioned you, but I had to pretend I didn't know who you are. That's what he said. Thanks for giving me his phone number for emergency. I better delete it to respect his wishes, as he doesn't want to have my... As he doesn't want me to have his number. Don't know why, though. Don't know why. What's wrong?
Now I reunited with everybody.
Yeah, it's been a busy time travel. Now we know each other very well. Now.
Reaction to when Ibison died.
Sounds great, Father. Time we spend time with each other. Try again. Sounds great, Father. About time we spent. Sounds great, Father. About time we help each other. And saying hi to my mother. Oh, at last! And helping others. In the honor of Ivyson. Sounds great, Father. About time we help each other. And saying hi to my mother.
Look out all the universe you want.
Probably get wise to get the scripts ready, before start recording, but never mind. season 10. On to episode 8, I think. Yep. Obviously, the first thing you do after your spaceship lands, you check to see where you are, and being careful when you go outside. And you'll make me proud, Skelly Man. I know you'll make me proud, Skelly Man. Let's see where we are.
Nope.
Ah, great! Just like Tron. Ah! Oops. Nothing. Let's go outside. Again. I know, right? I've been to a place similar to this... Try again. I know, right? I've been to a place similar to this once before. That had 3D shapes everywhere. I was attacked by a cube and a cone. Oh no! No, it's gone. Disappeared somewhere. Don't say that. It's got to be here somewhere. We just need to find it. Okay. What's the prize? I hope so. I hope we survive this or it doesn't take all my lives away. Come on, we got a game to play. No, it's gone. Disappeared somewhere.
We're stuck here.
Don't say that. It's gotta be here somewhere. We just need to find it.
Welcome to the Retros. You are now the contestants to this world to play games.
Okay.
Are you the one that took our ship?
To win a prize, you have to survive and win it.
What's the prize?
Game on!
This I can do. Have you got your own gun that I gave you? You need to take cover. This is really... You need to take cover. This is really intense for me. I know... I'll try again. You need to take cover. This is really intense for me. Because I've met your future self. If you die here, I then wouldn't have met you, and the whole history would change. Come on, Sam, you know better which mode to put on. How does he know our names? Did we tell him our names? He must have identified us somehow. You need to be careful, Skelly Man. Don't die. Get in lines. I wasn't expecting that. We must win, Skelly Man. Just put my into time device. Aha! We should be able to... We should be able to overtake them. Oops. Be able to overtake them.
General motion eyes powering up. Dynamic mode is now engaged.
Oh, my feet.
Whoa, is that legal? Okay. What's Buzz Lightyear doing here?
Unfortunately, there's more. I really want to get out of this Tron world. Right, PKE meter. According to my PKE meter, this mission requires one person. No, I will. We can't change our future. No, I will. We can't change your future. Thank you. What's a defabricator beam? I think that's where my backside is. Right. Trust me, you don't want to know. Oh.
Dalek mode is now engaged. Dalek strategy data core activated.
Much better. Guess that was a Beowulf try again. Much better. I guess that was the Beowulf level. Thank you, Captain Jack Harkness. Let's move on. I'll try again, don't want to, Apparently there's four levels we managed to... Try again. Apparently there's only four levels. We managed to got past three of them. The lava river to get to the end of the game. First level, the shooting range. Second level, mega race. Third, Beowulf fight, which is nude. The third, Beowulf nude fight, and Lava River is the final. Never mind, come on.
Simon Skellyman walks through the tunnel.
Find Scorvus and see what the hell is going on here.
teleport of some sort. It takes you to another universe. It's a gateway. It's a dimensional portal. Best not to go in. Exactly. Exactly.
What?
Keep back, Skelling Man.
Yes, done it.